Hey everyone, thanks for joining me on day three of my great cycle challenge ride. Just checking in, just thought I'd take you along on a ride a little bit and just say thank you to everyone who sponsored this. I think we're nearly up to $1,000, which was the target. Actually, the original target was 500. And I thought that was a bit ambitious, so I upped it. Sorry, I didn't think that was ambitious enough, so I upped it to 1,000. And we're nearly there, so I don't know. Maybe I should have been a little bit more moonshot about it. 250Ks in a month is not a lot for a lot of people who take cycling really seriously. For me, it's a lot. So, you know, it works out to be 8 kilometres a day. I'm trying to front load a few of those into the first few days here, so it gives me a little bit of wiggle room in case I miss a day here or there. But I'm really going to try and get all 250Ks up. So there you go. It's a really hot day today, so I thought I'd go for an evening ride instead as it's cooling down a little bit. All right, talk to you soon. Thanks for joining me.